Macroscopic characteristics: surface is flat, spreading and coarse powdery, buff cinnamon in color. Reverse side is yellow brown in color. Colony often develops a white hyphal border or cottony white center. Diagram of Microsporum gypseum macroconidia. Microscopic characteristics: hyphae septate and hyaline. Macrospores are in enormous numbers, symmetrical, rough and relatively thin-walled with no more than 6 compartments. The ends of the macrospores are rounded, not as pointed as in Microsporum canis. Microconidia are club-shaped and arranged along hyphae when they are present. Teeth mount of Microsporum gypseum. Macroconidia of Microsporum gypseum. If you are interested in my video creation, like this video, feel free to give your comment. Please subscribe us on YouTube.